Inverters, motor control, battery management systems, and other power conversion applications in automotive, industrial, and wireless infrastructure need robust and safety-capable power solutions. Texas Instruments LMR38015 Synchronous Buck Converters and the AEC Q100 qualified LMR38015-Q1, both available from Mauser Electronics, regulate over a 4.2 to 80 volt input range and support startup events with a pre-biased output. The wide input accommodates a poorly regulated input, and a nearly 100% max duty cycle handles dips in industrial and mild hybrid or EV systems. The LMR38015 supports a continuous output up to 1.5 amps. It has a 200 kHz to 2.2 MHz adjustable switching frequency and has a pseudo-random spread spectrum option to minimize EMI. The wide input range, integrated compensation network, and other features minimize BOM and simplify design. The devices are also functional safety capable.